Kansas Bureau of Investigation has arrested a Kansas teacher on a warrant for rape and aggravated criminal sodomy. The arrest follows an investigation of this man, Brian Stuckenschmidt, after a former student reported incidents that took place between January and May of 2018. Stuckenschmidt was a music teacher at USD 452 in Johnson City, Kansas at the time.